Okay, so S is equal to here Zp upon Ze. So we will now calculate Zp first. So Zp is equal to, we have to calculate here. So for that, we have to derive some equation first before calculation of Zp. So here we have to derive, let mn be the equal axis area. See here, mn, this mn is the equal axis area. It means the area above neutral axis is same as your area below neutral axis. Khalcha area ani varcha area equal aha asa apan ithe assume kelo. Baga, we are deriving this equation. So let mn be the equal axis area. So jar equal axis area asel tar varcha triangle ani khalcha triangle la apan kasa divide karu shakto. 1/2, what is the area of triangle? What is the area of triangle?
1/2 base into height.
Okay, so if we consider the triangle above the neutral axis, now what is the area of triangle above the neutral axis? Neutral axis cha varcha triangle jo hai yacha area kay? Jasa 1/2 b into h, tasa varcha triangle consider kela tar kay honar?
1/2 into b1 into h1.
Correct. 1/2 into b1 into h1 is equal to, now khalcha triangle aplyala ghyaycha aahe. So the triangle below neutral axis is the again 1/2 into baga 1/2 bh mi asa lihla. Is this correct? The area below neutral axis mhanje kay kele mi, total area triangle cha area kadla tela divided by 2 kele. Is this correct? हा एरिया काय आहे? ऍक्च्युअली हा ट्रॅपेझोइडल आहे, याचा एरिया आपण कॅल्क्युलेट करू शकतो, काही प्रॉब्लेम नाही. या ट्रॅपेझोइडल एरिया पण आपण या पद्धतीने लिहू शकतो. इज दिस करेक्ट? 1/2 bh, इट मीन्स व्हॉट? दिस 1/2 bh एरिया ऑफ होल ट्रायंगल, होल ट्रायंगलचा एरिया 1/2 bh डिवाइडेड बाय 2 केलं मी त्याला, म्हणजे हा खालच्या एरियाचा आला किंवा वरच्या एरियाचा आपण म्हणू शकतो. वरच्या एरियाचा इथे लिहिलेला आहे आपण, खालच्या एरियाचा म्हणजे टोटल ट्रायंगलचा एरिया इंटू 1/2. आर यू गेटिंग? ओके, सो दिस इज इन दिस वे कॅल्क्युलेट एच वन व्हॅल्यू. कॅल्क्युलेट एच वन व्हॅल्यू इफ यू इक्वेट दिस, सो व्हॉट इज एच वन नाव हिअर? दिस 1/2, this 1/2 get cancel, so now h1 is equal to what? 1/2 ph divided by b1, correct? So this is equation number 1, h1, because these are the unknowns, h1 and b1 is the unknown, so we have to calculate first h1 and b1 and then we have to calculate zp. Go to the calculation of Zp. Okay, so we got the h1 value, 1/2 bh divided by b1. Okay, now from similar triangle, similar triangle BMN and BCE. Where are these two triangles? Where is BMN? BMN, it means varcha triangle. what is BCE? BCE is the whole triangle. So on these are the two similar triangle. Karan ke hacha khali cha triangle hai tyamule. These are the two similar triangles. Now if we consider these two triangles, we can write h1 divided by h, manje chotya triangle chi height divided by motya triangle chi height is equal to b1 divided by b, width of small triangle divided by width of big triangle. Are you getting? If we can consider these two are the similar triangle, this in this way we can write. Is this correct? So again here we can calculate h1. So here h1 is equal to what? b1h divided by b. And if we calculate b1, so b1 is equal to what? h1b divided by h. So these are the equation 2. H1 and b1 value we have calculated here. Are you getting? H1 and bn b1 value here we have calculated. Now we got the two values of h1. So from equation 1 and 2, so equation 1 and 2, what h1 is equal to h1, both equations of h1 are there, म्हणजे दोन्ही पण व्हॅल्यू h1 च्या आहेत, त्या जर व्हॅल्यू आपण इक्वेट केल्या तर व्हाट विल हॅपन? फर्स्ट h1 इज 1/2 bh by b1 is equal to second h1 is b1 h divided by b. So these are the two values of h1. So here h get cancelled, then this b will go here, this b here, so 1 by 2 b square is equal to b1 square, correct? So here calculate value of b1 again. So b1 is equal to what? B1 is equal to this b1. B by under root 2, because square is there. If we take the square root, याचा जर आपण square काढला, b1 square, b square, so b1 is equal to इथला पण square जाणार b चा, आणि हा 2 जे आहे ते under root मध्ये जाणार. Are you getting? So this is the value of b1. Now here put the value of b1 in equation 1. This value of b1 put into equation 1. Where is equation 1? So equation 1 is h1 is equal to 1/2 ph by b1. So h1 is equal to 1/2 bh divided by this value b by under root of 2. This b1 value we have to put in the equation 1. So equation 1 is this. This is equation 1. So we have to put the value of b. This b value we have to put here. So now calculate h1 value again. So here H1 is equal to one half BH by B under no have we put aside actually this BH by 2 okay root 2 I think like this will come correct okay so I think this bb get cancelled because hab bhi kuthe asnar hai asa asnar one upon b like this so this bb get cancelled so h1 is equal to h divided by something is missing kachit chukte ka apna
root 2 ahe te var janar na h1 kadtana second step la
just minute okay so we have written like this huh? Now what will happen here yes Swapnil your answer is correct no problem Swapnil has given correct answer but we are calculating something went wrong from my side so bh by 2 is this correct okay now
root into root 2 by b
root 2 by b so this bb get cancelled no something will be wrong ke root 2 varti nahi janar hecha khalis rahnar ito ya 2 javalch rahnar root 2 he barobar hoto magashi dikhe yes correct ha Swapnil has given correct answer right tari mhanle kay tar chukte barobar hai this is correct so here this 2 is nothing but root 2 into root 2 2 is nothing but root 2 into root 2 so b divided by so b sorry this bb get cancel so here h is remaining So this h divided by root 2 into root 2 into this root 2. So here root 2 get cancelled. So h by root 2, correct. H1 is equal to this h1 is equal to h by root 2. So this is the correct answer. This 2 is nothing but root 2 into root 2. So 1 root 2 and root 2 this root 2 get cancelled so h by root 2 so everyone write this and then we will move next This triangular part is very lengthy as compared